हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। हाय वोगो, इट्स साई। दिस इज जनरल रीडिंग। मे और मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट्स एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइस वर्सा गाइस। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन गाइस। दिस रीडिंग इज फॉर द नेक्स्ट 3 मंथ्स। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन वोगो। Wow, what are the messages for you and what's going on? Maybe the person involved in this connection could be Leo. Fire sign. Messages for Virgo and what's going on. Under the deck, 10 of Cups, Death, 4 of Swords and 10 of Pentacles. I think there is no stability in this connection at all, Virgo. Right now you are healing, or for some in near future you will go through some healing process. Definitely you are taking rest, you are taking off from the situation, and for some this is one type of ending in this relationship. And 10 of Cups, but for some it is already ended between you and your person, but still you want this person in your life. So let's see your reading. Recent past, the Sun, 5 of Cups and Devil. Definitely for some this person is toxic for you, they're very dominant in and out of your life, and lots of your third party is also involved in this connection. And the main thing, you always feeling stuck in this connection. Definitely you always feeling stuck, and lots of your kids also involved in this connection. So in recent past definitely you're feeling sad and lot of obsession. Then present, Page of Swords, 8 of Swords and 8 of Cups. So a lot of spying is going. Maybe you are spying on them on social media, or they are spying on you on social media. And again you are feeling stuck. You can't let go of this person. That's why you decided to walk away from this connection, because a lot of issues are going. That's why for some you decided to walk away, because 8 of Cups. Then future, the Magician, 6 of Swords and Queen of Wands. And you are manifesting something big into your life after you walked away. There will be some transformation. Then you manifested, or you are manifesting something big into your life, and you are moving towards calm water, because in present you are feeling stuck, but in future energy definitely you are moving on and you are taking your power back, Virgo. Yes, you will be on your power. The person involved in this connection could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, especially Capricorn, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your person's current feelings and their intentions, then we will get more clarity. Virgo, their current feelings and intentions. Their intentions. I want clarification card for Temperance and 10 of Swords. Okay. And under the deck, Queen of Pentacles, the World and 8 of Wands and 5 of Pentacles. Definitely they are missing you if you are in separation with this person, and they want to communicate with you. 8 of Wands, they are planning to communicate. and lots of you are in long distance relationship, living in different cities, countries or states. Definitely they wanna share their life with you. So their current feelings, Temperance, 10 of Swords and 6 of Cups. Temperance clarification card, 6 of Swords and 10 of Swords clarification card, King of Swords. So they want rebirth in this connection. They are thinking about you a lot, but they are not expressing their feelings. Right now, your person thinking through their logical mind because King of Swords is here. And they are being very patient. Definitely they are waiting for their turn. They are patiently waiting for you, Virgo. Definitely they want to fix things between both of you. But they are taking their time. They want rebirth in this connection. And they are thinking about you a lot. Because Six of Cups is here. Then their intentions, Page of Pentacles, Four of Wands and Knight of Swords. So there is text is coming in. And they're rushing to communicate with you. Definitely you will receive text or call from your person and very soon. And they want reconciliation with you. They want the celebration with you if you are in separation. If not, they want to take this relationship to next level. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Virgo. Yeah, they are missing you and they started listening to their higher self, listening to their intuition. And Five of Pentacles with Queen of Wands. Definitely they will make a move very soon. Right now they are missing you so much. They are suffering in silence, Virgo. Lot of issues between you and your person. You are taking your power back and you're setting boundaries, and lots of you are concentrating on your financial stability. Yeah, there is lots of communication is coming for you, Virgo. So let's see mutual energies. Wow, new start. Definitely Ace of Swords with Ace of Pentacles. For some, there will be a new start in near future. And there is communication and clarity is coming. Yes, it's a mutual love. Two of Cups. Definitely for some, there will be a reconciliation. And for some, it will take time. But I am seeing lots of you, there will be communication in future with clarity. And this is a soulmate connection. It's a mutual love. And there will be a decision making by both of you. And yes, you both thinking about each other a lot. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Virgo. The answers you need are coming. Full moon in Gemini, Gemini energy. So the answers you need are coming. Full moon in Gemini, Gemini energy. Adjustments are required third quarter moon. So for those who will reconcile in future, definitely then also there are some adjustments are required. Yeah, there are some issues. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. I want you back. Reunion is coming. And I'm afraid to tell you how I feel. And for some, maybe your person is scared for rejection also. Because in past, they did hurt you. And lots of your third party involved here. So the messages are, I want you back. Reunion is coming. And I'm afraid to tell you how I feel. So these are the messages from your person. And take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be wise versa, guys. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe. Thank you.